me for like, he didn't let me box. He would just talk to me for like 2 or 3 weeks about fighting and the psychology of fighting. And what fighting was truly about, fighting wasn't nothing physical, it was all spiritual. And he was saying, if you don't have the spiritual warrior in you, you'll never be a good fighter. I don't care how big or strong you are. He just kept saying these great things about it. So this guy, I didn't know if this guy was queer. He just kept saying great things. He said, man, you're a great fighter. He just kept saying, you're the greatest. You do splendid. You look great. You're looking better. You're